York City, the Empire State. I was invited to attend the launch party for the game Session Skate Sim, but while I was there, I got to see the sights, eat some New York pizza, try some bagels, but my favorite part had to be watching some crazy skateboarding.
Start spreading the...
I have become Garrett's filmer.
Hey, yo, Queens, get the money, long time, no cash. I'm caught up in the hustle where the guns go blast.
Okay, so everyone's skating to the next spot, but of course, I'm a gamer. I don't have a skateboard, guys.
So I was with Manny Santiago, Garrett Ginner, and Dane Burman, and they saw this crazy cool rail spot on Instagram that we were trying to find. All we knew is that it was somewhere up against the water, so we literally walked over a demolished building. We even had to hop a couple of fences, but eventually we found the spot we were looking for, and it was one of the craziest rails I've ever seen.
Now Garrett battled this back feeble on this rail for over an hour, and it was the craziest thing to watch. He got so close so many times, but he's going to document his whole journey over on his channel. I was just excited to watch these attempts. And it was a lot of fun getting to go around New York City and watch these guys do some street skating, but eventually we had to head to the Session launch party, which was the whole reason that I was invited here in the first place. Now, for those of you who don't know, Session is a new realistic skateboarding simulator game, so they invited a bunch of people to come and play the new game, including Manny Santiago, who's actually in the game.
That's me, baby!
Wait, what? That's you? No way.
Big up all the Monster Island masses, and beware before I triple dare you like the last kid. Who asked me what we don't got that you got, son? For one flow, that's elementary, my dear, watch, son. Secondly, ever since I was little, not so much to riddle, least rhyme to the syllable. Keep tracks and make an A-rap, these clap.
Been here for 5 minutes, they're already done skating.
I'm set, I got my legs on my pizza, I'm good.
The vibes were good, I enjoyed checking out the game. I even got to walk away with a copy of the game. But after the event, we got to go out on the town. Garrett and I went to a couple of bars, took a couple of shots together. We got to play some darts, and overall, we had a really fun night going out exploring the city, but that's when things got deep.
Are you drunk, bro?
No, we're vloggers. Vloggers don't drink. Let me tell you a common fact about vloggers, okay? It may be a common misconception that vloggers drink alcohol. Yeah. And I'm here to tell you that we don't do that. And I think that it is disrespectful.
I've never consumed alcohol in my entire life.
It's 3 in the morning. I'm finally going back to my hotel room.
And that pretty much sums up my trip to New York City. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm still trying to figure out exactly what I want to do on this new real life channel. I definitely want to do more skateboarding, maybe some more travel vlogs like this one. But if there's anything that you guys want to see, please let me know down in the comments, because I want to post more here, but sometimes I just don't even know what to post, I guess.
48 hours later, we made it back.
Overall, guys, it was a really fun trip. I'm really glad I got invited to go by Session. It was a lot of fun. I don't really vlog too often, but I still hope that you guys enjoyed coming along with me. Hope you enjoyed the antics. But yep, time to drive home.